Offensively for you guys tonight, you end up taking 18 threes. What do you think they did successfully to keep you off the line?
We'll have to look at the film. I think staying connected to our shooters and, Giannis and Drew playing some one-on-one. And, we got to, just look at it, see how we can get better, maybe get some more threes, just score more efficiently. But, they played well. Credit to them defensively. They were good tonight. Now we got to come back and do the same thing.
Giannis and Drew playing one-on-one is typically something you like. That's an advantage situation for them. How do you, when things aren't going right offensively, find different ways to create something if those one-on-one matchups aren't going well, or maybe you just want to keep the one-on-one matchup?
We need a little bit of both. Giannis is a great player. Drew's a great player. Those guys are going to make plays. Have all the faith in the world of those two guys. They found some opportunities. It was, and they just got to find more of them. Collectively, we got to be better, and we will be.
Mike, I realize you said you will have to look at the film on a lot of those threes, but in that second half to try to come back from 26 down, you get to 13. And I think there was only maybe one made three in that. Is that just by math a harder way to try to do that against that kind of defense, to just keep getting twos for a quarter and a half and not even attempt really many threes?
Yeah, if you're down 25, anything's going to be hard. And certainly, mix in some threes would be helpful. But there were a few plays where, it felt like we could almost get over the hump and, a couple loose ball, block shot. Credit to them. They beat us, pretty handily tonight, but there were a couple of plays in, late third quarter and the fourth quarter, felt like maybe we could have got it inside of 10 and just find a way. But we didn't. And, so we'll look at the film and see how we can be better going into game four or three.
Does anything just at first blush stand out as to maybe why it's been difficult for Giannis to finish around the rim? He's gotten in there, and I realize some of it might be bounce of the ball, but it's two games now where it's been tough for him to complete a drive.
Yeah, no, you got to give their defenders credit. The guys on them, they're solid, good defenders, and then quite a bit of help, and that's where he's just got to see and feel it, and do we kick it and get more threes, or he's got to finish against one-on-one, defense. So, I think it's a little bit of both. But Giannis, he always figures things out. And, like I said, we got to be better.
Boston seemed to be making extra second, third, fourth passes. Does that make it tougher to defend their three? They were 20 of 43 for 46%.
Yeah, certainly their ball movement was good tonight. Created some good looks, and then Jaylen Brown started the game on fire. He made some high degree of difficulty shots, got them out of the gate. They were all confident off that start from Jaylen Brown. So we gotta defend Jaylen Brown better. We gotta defend Tatum better. Got to defend the 3-point line better. So what the playoffs are about, it's great. Game to game, the challenge. To be better.
That by studying film and just closing out passing lanes, or is some of this just unusual? They 46% isn't typical.
Well, I mean, they shot it really well. So we got to look at everything. They had some good clean looks. We got to reduce those, and hopefully the tough contested ones that a couple of them knocked down, maybe they go the other way and the percentages kind of regress to the mean.
But I know their shooting percentage was elevated from game one, but were they doing something a little bit different with their transition defense? It seems like you were kind of neutralized there at times tonight too.
Yeah, no, we're taking the ball to the net.
With Brooke, I think he takes just two shots tonight. As you're thinking through different things with the offense, is there a way to get him more involved?
Yeah. I think, it's something to consider. It's something that, we can look at and find, just, give him opportunities and even just, touch it and things like that. So he does so much for us defensively. So it's something to consider. Yes. All right. Thanks.